Hi there, and welcome to Air Astro Flight 31540, I don't know. We're currently trying to get some sponsorship money from the Forgotten Space Force, so we hope nothing terribly goes wrong. Without further hesitation, let's light speed to Telsap. Do you remember Pedro Castillo?
Pedro Castillo has narrowly escaped his second impeachment. He has been accused of being a secret mafia puppet. But since you all didn't even know Peru had a president, I'll move on.
Of course not. He's been ejected as president after trying to overthrow the Constitution. A few protests and a few Lion King maneuvers later, now he's jailed for attempted rebellion of the government. The locally owned Willie Mays will open a second Los Angeles location. The first was in Santa Monica, while the new one is in Venice. Is this the beginning of a multinational poultry franchise? Who knows? Oh great, a transmission.
Hello, I'm Roland. Look, blow the spaceship up. Good things happen. Doesn't matter. Help us, Air Astro. You're our only hope.
I have a bad feeling about this. You know, this act of mass destruction reminds me of that Hawaiian volcano. I can't pronounce its name. It's interestingly been a mixed bag for the state. Some of the native Hawaiians are happy because of their beliefs of Pele, whose destruction is best seen as a thing of life. Also, there's a military base currently getting wallowed by the inferno, poetic justice. But the downside is, tourists have returned to the island, bringing strained infrastructure and total political dominance in the area. Huh, that reminds me of someone. No way, anyway, I gotta blow this up. We're safe.
Wait, look, look.
Please collect your belongings and exit through the
door. Thank you for choosing
Air Astro. Bye-bye.